Hi, I'm George Benincourt. I've been bodybuilding for the past 5 years and competing for the last 3. In this video, I will take you through my 4-day workout. I will teach you the proper techniques for each exercise. My day begins at 6:30 in the morning. I take a shower. I eat my first meal. This consists of a can of tuna, plenty of rice, a banana, and some juice. I rest about an hour and head straight to the gym.
Day 1. We begin with hamstrings. Lying leg curls. Holding the sides of the bench, pull the weight towards your butt. Bring your heels as far forward as you can, then lower the weight slowly. Let it go all the way down to give your muscles a long stretch. 4 sets. 8 to 12 repetitions. Standing leg curls. Again, pull the weight towards your butt. Then lower the weight slowly. Let it go all the way down to give your muscles a long stretch. 4 sets, 8 to 12 repetitions. Stiff leg dead lifts. Lower the weight towards the floor, stretch, then bring the weight back up. Make sure your knees are locked. 4 sets, 10 to 16 repetitions. Calves. Standing calf raises on a standing calf machine. Go all the way down until you touch the floor, then come all the way up on your toes. Only through a perfect full movement can you develop perfect calves. Make sure your toes are straight to develop the whole calf. Also, keep your knees locked at all times. 5 sets, 15 to 20 repetitions. Seated calf raises. When you reach the top, hold it, flex the calf hard, then slowly let the calf stretch all the way down to the bottom. Again, keep your toes straight. This works the outer head of the calves. 5 sets, 20 to 25 repetitions. shoulders, military press to the rear. Slowly lower the weights all the way to the bottom, then press it back up. Make sure to squeeze at the top of the movement. This gives overall mass on the shoulders. Three sets, 8 to 12 repetitions. Military press to the front. Make sure to lower the weights all the way down and press back up again. This works the front head of the shoulders. Three sets, 8 to 12 repetitions. Dumbbell side laterals. Bring the weight up as high as the shoulder, then lower it back down again. Make sure not to jerk the weight. This works the outer head of the shoulder. Three sets, 8 to 14 repetitions. Dumbbell bend over side laterals. Hold the upper body parallel to the floor. Raise the dumbbells smoothly and evenly as high as you can to really feel the effects on your rear deltoids. Again, squeeze at the top of the movement. Three sets, 8 to 14 repetitions. Day two. Quads. Leg extensions. Push the weights up until your legs are straight out, then lower the weights back down slowly. George likes to start with this exercise to warm up his knees before heading towards other exercises. Four sets, 8 to 14 repetitions. Squats. Hold the weight behind your neck. Keep your upper body straight and lower yourself into a full squat, then come back up again. This gives overall mass on the legs. Four sets, 10 to 12 repetitions. Hack squats. This works the lower part of the quads. Make sure to lower yourself all the way to the bottom, then come back up again. Six sets, 6 to 12 repetitions. Leg press. George's favorite movement to develop all around size in the quads. Make sure to lower the weights all the way to the bottom, then bring it back up again. Six sets, 6 to 12 repetitions. Thank you. traps. Barbell shrugs. Slowly raise your shoulders up and squeeze, then slowly lower your shoulders down. Make sure to squeeze at the top of the movement. Four sets, 8 to 12 repetitions. Upright rows. Bring weight straight up to above your chest. Squeeze and slowly lower it back down. Four sets, 8 to 12 repetitions. Abdominals. Sit-ups. Exhale as you sit up. Inhale as you return to the starting position. Make sure to keep your abs tense at all times. Four sets, 40 to 60 repetitions. Also on day two, George likes to finish off the day with some type of aerobics. He likes to ride the bicycle for about half an hour, and it also helps burn off excess body fat. Day three. Chest. Bench press. Concentrate on letting the weights down slowly to your chest and slowly pressing it up again. Do not let the weights bounce off your chest or come down only halfway. Make a full movement. This gives overall mass to the chest. Five sets, 6 to 12 repetitions. Incline bench press. This works the upper part of the chest. Again, concentrate on letting the weights down slowly to your chest, then slowly pressing it up again. Remember, do not let the weights bounce off your chest or come down only halfway. Make a full movement at all times. Four sets, 8 to 12 repetitions. Decline bench press. Slowly lower the bar towards the bottom part of your pecs, then slowly press it back up again. This works the lower part of the chest. Four sets, 6 to 12 repetitions. Thank you. dumbbell flies. Bend your arms slightly to take pressure off your elbows and lower the weights out to the side as far as you can, then slowly raise the dumbbells back up again and flex at the top of the movement. Three sets, 15 to 25 repetitions. Biceps. Alternating dumbbell curls. Slowly raise the weights up and lower it back down to the starting position. Squeeze at the top of the movement. Four sets, 8 to 12 repetitions. Barbell curls. Slowly raise the weight up, squeeze, then lower it back down to the starting position. This gives overall mass in the biceps. Four sets, 8 to 12 repetitions. Preacher curls. Raise the weight up slowly, squeeze, then lower it back down to the starting position. This works the peak of the bicep. Four sets, 8 to 12 repetitions. Forearms. Barbell wrist curls. Lower the weight down towards your fingertips, then raise it back up again. Squeeze at the top of the movement. Three sets, 12 to 20 repetitions. Reverse barbell wrist curls. Slowly lower the weight down, then curl it back up again. Squeeze at the top of the movement. Three sets, 12 to 20 repetitions. Calves. Calf press on leg press. Place your toes straight. Lower the weight down, stretch, then raise it back up again and flex at the top of the movement. Keep your knees locked at all times and stretch in between sets. Five sets, 15 to 25 repetitions. Dunking calf machine. Place your toes straight, lower the weight down, then raise it up and squeeze at the top of the movement. Make sure to keep your knees locked at all times and stretch in between sets. This gives overall mass to the calves. Five sets, 15 to 20 repetitions. Day 4. Back. Pull downs to the front. Slowly lower the weight down. Squeeze your elbows towards your back, then raise it up again. 5 sets, 8 to 12 repetitions. Pull-downs to the rear. Slowly lower the weight. Squeeze your elbows, then raise the weight back up again. 4 sets, 8 to 12 repetitions. T-bar row. Bend parallel to the floor, grab the weights, raise it up slowly. Squeeze your elbows, then lower it back down again. This gives overall mass to the back. 5 sets, 8 to 12 repetitions. Seated cable row. Sit in an upright position with your legs straight out. Bring the weights towards your chest. Squeeze your elbows, then return to the starting position. This works the inner part of your back. 4 sets, 8 to 12 repetitions. Lower back extensions. Slowly lower yourself down towards the floor, then come back up. Flex at the top of the movement. This works the lower part of your back. 4 sets, 12 to 20 repetitions. Triceps. Triceps pull-downs. Slowly lower the weights. Flex, then bring them back up again until your arms are parallel to the floor. This gives overall mass to the triceps. 4 sets, 8 to 12 repetitions. Lying tricep extensions. Let the weight come down to head level. Before pressing up again, squeeze at the top of the movement. 4 sets, 8 to 12 repetitions. Dumbbell tricep extensions. Let the weight down slowly behind your neck, then press it up again. Flex at the top of the movement. This works the inside head of your tricep. 4 sets, 8 to 12 repetitions. Abdominals. Leg lifts. Slowly raise your legs up until they are parallel with the floor, then lower them back down again. Keep your abs tense at all times. This works the lower part of your abs. 4 sets, 25 to 30 repetitions. Also on day 4, George likes to do some type of aerobics. He uses the treadmill for about a half hour, which helps to burn extra body fat. After the fourth day, George starts again with the day one's routine, then the next day would be the day two routine, and so on. Always resting one day after 6 days of exercising. And this is George's complete workout.
We'll be right back.